Hello everyone. Today we are going to be looking at how to accept or reject affiliate sales in the GoAffPro app. Only when a sale is approved by the merchant will the affiliate receive the commission on the sale. Here in the sales tab of the GoAffPro admin panel, go to the pending approval section. Here, you will be able to view all of the sales that are pending your approval. Now, click on Accept to approve a sale. This will change the status of the sale to approved. You can also reject a sale by clicking on Reject. This will change the status of the sale to rejected. You also have the option to reject a sale even after you have approved it by clicking on Reject. Finally, once you accept or reject an affiliate sale, they will appear in the All Sales section. And that's it. Thank you.